Later in this telecast, the building of Hulk Hogan's monster truck, the Hulkamaniac truck. We'll show you that. And, of course, we saw the shaving of the mustache of Hulk Hogan as it occurred this past Monday on Nitro. We will be in Chicago live. I'm not talking about on tape. A program that you will see live as it happens this coming Monday in Chicago, the Rosemont Horizon. Hulk Hogan, as battered, as injured as he is, says he will, if he has to, crawl on his hands and knees. He'll be in Chicago live as well.
Well, not only battered physically, but mentally. A devastating attack by the Giant in the Dungeon of Doom. Hulk Hogan now shaved. Hulk Hogan now battered inside and outside. Mentally, we'll be there at Chicago Rosemont Horizon. We're talking about TNT Monday Nitro live, and I'm going to tell you what. I cannot wait for that situation because it's leading to the biggest pay-per-view event of the year, the Sumo Monster Truck. Hulk Hogan defending the world title. We're talking about Joe Louis Arena on October 29th, Halloween Havoc. And look at this.
Yeah, speaking of Havoc.
Well, I tell you what, you know, ever since he went through that streakhead guy with the bushy hair and all that thing and talked him into going back and being Mr. Wonderful and getting himself back together, the losses that he had taken up to that point, we don't see him now. He's got more confidence. And I'm telling you, I'm not saying out there that you need to go to see a hair swing when you lose your confidence, but it did some good for Mr. Wonderful.
Yeah, to lose that song.
Well, Julie Andrews was always one of my favorite singers.
That's not true. That's Julie Andrews?
Well, it sounds like either Engelbert Humperdinck or Julie Andrews. It's a pretty song.
Mr. Wonderful and Chris Kanyon to go in this one-on-one matchup. As we said, the building of the monster. You got to see this one, fans. It's incredible. Recently, it's St. Louis. Bob Chandler, who's built Bigfoot, the most famous monster truck of all time, and Gravedigger. And we were out in St. Louis, and we'll see the building of Hulk Hogan's monster truck a little bit later on in this telecast. And look at the fury. But released by Mr. Wonderful.
But he's a changed man, I'm telling you. They're just stubbing a mud hole here in Chris Kanyon. And the bottom line, Mr. Wonderful now seems to have a new life. And I guarantee you, he possesses all the tools and he's the force to be reckoned with. And Mr. Kanyon really understands that situation right now because it's a fist of fury, if you will.
If you will is right.
In public.
In public.
Pull yourself up there, Kanyon. Throw a blow. Well, if we had a punch count, he'd be behind right now. There you go.
A rake to the eyes and an uppercut again. One more time, Mr. Wonderful is anything but wonderful as far as Kanyon is concerned. He is just assaulting this young man, and Canyon's a fine athlete. He's been able to take a lot of punishment in this sport. Look at the power of Mr. Wonderful.
Well, he's what we call a comer. Kanyon is look better, but I'm gonna tell you what, you can't look good when a guy's just flustering you like Mr. Wonderful is. You know what I mean? He is flubbering him around, brother. I mean, he got it flustered.
Kanyon is just trying to escape from the onslaught of Mr. Wonderful here.
Well, I'm going to tell you what. You talk about a setting. You've been there.
I've been there.
Rosemont Arena in Chicago.
Rosemont Horizon. I've been there many times.
I tell you, there ain't nothing like it in sports when you see a big old steel cage put around that ring, brother. You see two men go inside that thing, and two men that have been brothers for so long and now fighting each other. Iron Anderson, Nature Boy, Ric Flair going to be live on Monday Night Talk. Oh, Kanyon come back with a little offense. Need to sting him again.
Chris Kanyon to the midsection. Kanyon, maybe a vertical suplex here. Kanyon tries to pick him up. Cannot get him. Orndorff, though, nicely done.
Mr. Wonderful.
Sorry.
That's all right.
Yeah, but I hope he doesn't hear me say that.
No, I just don't want to get in problem with that bushy-haired shrink he's got.
No, there, you mean Gary Spivey.
Yeah, Gary Spivey.
Psychic Companions Network.
Well, I called a companion one time, but it wasn't a psychic companion. I looked in the phone book. I was in Chicago and said, companions. And I called that number, and
well,
I didn't get no
psychic. Blow.
I didn't get no psychic.
Okay.
What do you mean, okay? You were there with me.
No.
All right.
Rolls him in. And Kanyon now. Uh-oh.
We got two companions. He's got him up right now. And you know what he's going for, Tony? Jumping Jack Pile Driver right there.
Mr. Wonderful is every bit as wonderful as he thinks in this match.
Well, he looked awful good, I guarantee. Oh, here you go. Turn that music up. Sing it, Julie.
Doesn't want to raise his hand. He wants to prep here a little bit. I guess you got to believe, don't you?
You got to believe, brother. And I tell you what, it's turned him around. Because I don't like the things that he does, but I tell you what an athlete he is, coming right out of Tampa, Florida. God and soul, they named him to Brandon Bull.
Forget about that. Just call him Mr. Wonderful now. All right, here we go again.
Well, right here, devastating jumping pile driver, as we see it. Mr. Kanyon falls to Mr. Wonderful.
Still to come, the building of Hulk Hogan's monster truck. You got to be with us for that. Hacksaw Jim Duggan against Big Bubba. And look at a brand new star in WCW. His name is Sabu. Coming up next.